sorry. I mentioned it to Noreen, and I guess she thinks there's a problem.
No, that's all right. I mean, it's the most important thing that we take care of each other.
I think she's worried about your dad.
Really?
At least that's what she says. You know, you like to come off as this person who's so angry with everybody. You look at people and if they don't live up to what you think is their potential, then you get upset.
I mean, that's how it's supposed to be, right?